I think, is this the fourth or fifth year? It's the fifth year, fifth annual Bullpen Award. And this award is given, well, I'm going to let Charlie Kosky explain what this award is all about. Charlie?
Thank you. This award basically comes from the fans. It's an award that I started probably when I was standing in the student section cheering on the team, and I guess over the years they just decided I'm going to give out this award. So this is the fifth year that I'm giving out the award. This is called the Spirit of the Game Award. Basically, if we, the fans, had any basketball ability at all, how we would imagine how we would want to be out on the floor. And some years it's really easy to choose this award. This year we could have had 12 possible awards. But the winner this year of the fifth Bullpen Award, Kelvin Chitwood. First, I just want to thank all the coaches. Well, I've never been in front of a mic. But I just want to thank all the coaches, Coach Bradwell, giving me the opportunity, you know, to be a part of something special. Had a great experience being here. Players, work on everything y'all need to work on. Be ready for next year. Get to go to the tournament. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be there, root for y'all. Parents, thanks for coming out, showing support and everything. And it's an unforgettable experience. And thanks.
I'm not going to say too much. I want to keep it short. I want to thank all the coaches, first of all, Brad. Thanks for everything. Thanks for giving this, you know, wonderful opportunity. I really enjoyed my time here. It's been a long road, come to the end, but I just thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Coach Wilson, you're the man. Man, sorry. I mean, you're just perfect. I mean. Keep it going, and you know, I love all you guys. Coach Dodd, the man as well. We've been through a lot. You know, I enjoy having conversations with you on the side. You know, like some little things, but, you know, keep going. I want to thank all the parents, especially all the parents that went on the road. My mom, I can't tell you how much I thank you, how much I love you. For all the games. I mean, you even went to the game out in South Dakota. Dad, thank you so much. You went to all the games you go to. Justin and Brent. Thanks, guys. Don't look at me like that, Justin. I want to thank all the fans. The Bullpen, thanks so much. We had so much support. I've never seen the gym, the Matadome, packed as much as it was this season. I also want to thank a couple guys that haven't been mentioned. Steve Gregg, trainer. We have a great relationship. Steve saved my life, last spring. I mean, I can say it short and sweet like that. I love you, man. Coach Cone, you helped us stay strong, prevent some injuries. Izzy, I can't forget about you. Bobby B, thank you so much for everything you've done. I don't want to leave anybody out. Oh, the First Lady. Bradwell, thank you so much. I miss you guys. My teammates, I love you guys. Come back next year, go to the tournament. You know, win conference, we did this year, do it again next year, go to the tournament. It's a big thing. All right, I'm going to let everybody go.
My degree. I really appreciate that. You know, it's just been a long but also fast 4 years for me. And it's just a lot of ups and downs, a lot of down during my sophomore year, being having the little incident then, but working my butt off and being able to graduate May 20th, 8 a.m. Everybody be there. Really excited about that, and you know, just get my degree and just being able to do that is really important to me. And just want to say thank you to my teammates for giving me the opportunity just to win a championship, especially on senior night. That was great. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah. And thank you to my mom. She's having a hot flash right now.
Thank you, everybody. The support, you know, fans, everybody. Thank you.